Give me 1 minute and I'll show you how workflows can orchestrate and automate your API-driven workflows. Workflows is a fully managed service that gives you the power to integrate tasks, microservices, and APIs. Reliable execution lets you create dependable workflows that can automate complex processes across any Google Cloud products or HTTP-based APIs. Since it's fully serverless, you can focus on the logic and not worry about the infrastructure or how to scale. Built-in error handling and retry policies give you a highly reliable and resilient architecture. Dashboards give you true visibility into what's happening and when. Getting started is easy. Using the console or the command line, you can define your workflow as a simple YAML or JSON file to spell out which services and APIs you want to include. Each service can also pass information to the next, letting you build custom workflows that match the business logic you need. And since it's all serverless, you only pay for what you need, scaling down to zero during slow times. Let's look at an example use case. Maybe you have a website called Beyond Treat, a one-stop shop for vegan dog treats. You might decide to create a workflow to fulfill orders for specific dog treats. A new order kicks off the workflow. First, we check Cloud Bytes store to see if we have enough inventory. If we do, we update the inventory in the database. Then, a Cloud Run app fulfills the request and calls a third-party email API to send the customer an order confirmation. If there isn't inventory, the workflow can check once per day until the item is back in stock. So, next time you're looking to automate your application services, take a minute to look at workflows. To learn more, check out cloud.google.com/workflows.